have arrived at this point. Narcos, season 3, finale, the last of Narcos Mexico, official trailer. Let's check this out.
Está cambiando.
Ya empezaron el cagadero. Tijuana se va a hacer fuerte. En Sinaloa están los vatos más jaladores.
Pero el pedo está en Juárez.
Amado Carrillo Fuentes. Cabrón va a ser el narcotraficante más verga de todo México.
It's time to hit him. Right now.
Es el comienzo de algo muy peligroso.
Amado made his move.
He doesn't get what he needs, he takes it. It kind of sounds like you.
No, el caos trae buenas oportunidades, licenciado.
Quiero la cabeza del Chapo.
No te preocupes, carnal. Me voy a encargar.
¡Ay, Chapo!
Todos estamos aquí por una razón.
I love it. It's going to be so action-packed, so high-octane, like we've seen before, but it's just tying up all the loose ends. Like, you see Armando really coming to power because he's, at that time, trafficking for the Cali cartels really heavy, and all roads lead through Juarez. Juarez is controlled by Armando because it's right there, you know what I'm saying? It's right there on that border. It's right there, so it's like, you know, but at the same time, you still have Tijuana beefed out with Sinaloa and how they just won Chapo because Chapo had moved up. Chapo don't like him. Chapo's like, nah, trust me, we taking over. And eventually he did. You know what I'm saying? So I'm telling myself, I'm like, you know, you just get to see the real formation of how the cartel is today because Chapo and Sinaloa has been running it. But you get to see the underlying factors of what played into that. I seen Felix Gallardo, you know, really talking to old boy from DEA. He's like, look, bro, like, I'm telling you, he's next up. He the beast. He a beast. Like, when it comes to with them planes, he a dog. But at the same time, like, he's like the last of that era, that last one to be doing those plane joints. And that's why Chapo really came into power because it's like, Chapo was digging tunnels. Like, he out there flying the planes. That's cool. They gonna catch him. You ain't gonna catch me. So Chapo moves up. I think I seen a glimpse of when Chapo's in jail. So it may show that escape. And I'm just telling myself, that's when he really comes into power because that man is really going off. And then those brothers really want his head. So it's a real bad drug war. You know what I'm saying? It's a huge drug war. And they're trying to get everyone out of business. But you can see some trying to outrun them. You know what I'm saying? Going to war. Like, hey, you ain't gonna take me alive. This is gonna be a really good finale. Bad Bunny's in it. You know what I'm saying? Bad Bunny look like he a soldier. So that's why I'm telling myself, yeah, this is something to behold as far as the Narcos tale. If this is the ending of all Narcos, they had a really good run. I was really entertained from the Pablo Escobar. You know what I'm saying? Plata or plomo. Like, that's what started it off. You know what I'm saying? And I'm just telling myself, like, if this is it, I'm glad I got to see this in this fashion, how the cartels came to be from Colombia all the way to Mexico. You know what I'm saying? So if this is it, I'm happy. I'll be happy just to be like, I want another one. I wanted to keep going, but I got to see the full details of the story. You know, some of it is dramatic, some of it is made up, but I get to tell myself a lot of it is really close to the truth. I'm here for it. So, you guys enjoyed my reaction to Narcos Mexico Season 3 official trailer coming November 5. Subscribe to my channel, post a comment down below, and like the video. It's your boy, D-Dice. Peace.